fountain of youth may be right in your makeup bag. Knowing the right ways to apply your makeup can actually take years off your face. And doing things the wrong way, well, I can make you look older. Joining us right now with a look at some simple tricks to make us all look even prettier is Lauren Palomares with Marilyn Monroe Spas. Great to see you, Lauren.
Thanks for coming in.
And all of your beautiful models that you've brought in as well. All right, so let's talk about this because I think all of us, sometimes we fall into the habit of doing things the way we did it 10 years ago.
Right.
And that's one of the things that can make you look older. And you're going to start with eyeshadows, right?
Right. You can start with eyeshadow, but what I always say to really start is actually with your face care routine.
Okay.
You want to do a lot of moisture, especially as you get older. So if you are younger and wanted more of an oil control, don't continue that on as your face ages because it will only dry your face out. So no matter what makeup you put on it, it really will make it look drier. So put a lot of moisterizer on to start your day.
Sure. And that helps with the wrinkles.
It definitely helps with the wrinkles.
Okay.
It's always moisture, moisture, moisture.
Okay.
So here we have Melissa, and what we've done on her is really with her face makeup, we didn't do any matte. We did a cream foundation and a cream blush.
Okay.
And that, again, just locks in that moisture, but you don't want to look overly shiny, so just give a nice little cream. You can even finish it off with a dusting powder there.
Sure. Kind of dewy look. Mm-hmm. It's very pretty.
Yes.
Yes. Very natural, too.
Natural is the way to go. Less is always more as your skin's aging. And you also see, just has a little bit of blush here on the apple of her cheeks, and that gives her a youthful flush.
Very nice, very nice. Okay, and then let's talk about your next model.
Yes, Anjanette. We put a nice red lip on her, but instead of going with the harsh red lip that you might have done a few years ago, we went with a nice berry tone. It's great on any skin tone. You can take the right berry for your face, but that just gives her a little bit of a softer lip, but still bold.
Or let's talk about lip liner, because that is something that as we get older, you have to be really careful of that, right?
Yes.
Why?
Because when you get older, the lines of your lips start to fade, and that's where you get the bleeding of your lipsticks.
Mm.
So we recommend doing a lip liner under the whole base of your lipstick, and that helps the lipstick stay in place exactly where you want it to, and to not stay with just the lipstick, but to finish off with a gloss, because a gloss makes it look more moisturized.
Sure, absolutely. Okay, and then your last model, very pretty again.
Yes, Bria, beautiful Bria here. We played up her eyes, and we went with a nice sun-kissed golden eyeshadow, and that just makes the eyes pop, and we even put a little bit of a highlighter right under her brow, which raises the eyes. And then what you want here is full thick brow, so don't overpluck. Pluck as minimal as possible. We say get your eyebrows done by a professional, and that will also take years off your face.
Right, because a lot of us, especially many years ago, we overplucked big time, right? And now the trend is to have a fuller brow.
It is. And if you have overplucked, you can put on a coconut oil or even a vitamin E oil as you go to bed at night, and that will help your hairs regrow.
Okay, let's talk about concealer, because that's a big one. It can really help you do wonders, right?
Mm-hmm.
But you gotta know how to use it.
Right, I would just dab on your concealer, and you never want to pull on the skin.
Mm.
So you just want to dab it on and lightly pat it into your skin right under your eyes to mitigate any dark circles that you might have.
Okay, but I'm noticing as I look at all of your models, Lauren, everybody looks very natural. Nobody looks overdone.
They do, of course. And less is more. You don't want to do dark eyeshadows. You don't want to do anything that would make your eyes look sunken in or even bright colors. Less is more to have the look that you don't have as much makeup on.
Right. Gorgeous, gorgeous ladies.
Yes.
All right, Lauren Palomares. What is the website where people can find out more about Marilyn Monroe?
MarilynMonroeSpas.com. You can book right there online, see all of our locations. We actually have 4 in Orlando.
Wow, very nice.
You can get all of these makeup looks and hair done at the Marilyn Monroe Glamour Room, and we have one in Winter Park in the Trader Joe's Plaza, and one right outside of Isleworth in the Isleworth Grove.
All right, great. Thank you so much, Lauren.
Thank you.
Thank you, gorgeous models, for your time.